What's good, YouTube? We're live right now on twitch.tv/OhChev. Today's video for you guys is the third try at a 90s team build. Freezes are getting in the way of our gameplay, but we'll keep trying. Ken Griffey Jr., Craig Biggio, Chipper Jones, Mike Piazza, Larry Walker, Big Frank Thomas, Tony Gwynn, and Big Bad Barry Larkin. Bench, Jimmy Tomei, Luis Gonzalez, Eric Davis, Vlad Guerrero Sr., and Vinny Castilla. Pitching is Oral Hershiser. He will be on the bump for us. All these other guys have tried to pitch, and they can't because games get ended too early because of whatever. Quits, freezes, all that in between. If you guys are excited for the video, man, like the video. One like equals one prayer for creating content for this game in February. Comment down below. Tell me why freeze-offs are stupid and they shouldn't happen in 2022. And subscribe to the channel and put that bell on so you don't miss when we post. Every day in Eastern Time, generally around that time frame. And if you have not already, please subscribe to the channel. We're close to 20K. And that would be great for us heading into the new game. All right. Let's get right into the 90s team build. Bro, can I stop playing? Oh, my God. Oh. I keep playing dudes from other countries, bro. The game is so laggy. All that for that, baby. Let's get it. I'm getting down.
Safe.
Boy, Chippy. Well, it's going to be a double play, but hey, we got a run in.
Got him.
Not an ideal first pitch to swing at, though. Let's go. Got the second run in, baby. Big Larry Walker missed that swing. And Frank Thomas, just early. Center squared up. Foul ball by 30 feet. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Am I glad that one stayed fair? Not the one I squared up. Right, the Chipper? Dude, I don't know. Chipper over there, to me, he's like gangly. He makes like weird, he gets weird animations. I don't know. Everyone else, he's a goddamn gold glover. For me, I feel so nervous when the ball goes over to him. In the holy water. Don't you dare do it, dude. I just want one inning where that shit ain't a hit. That swing makes no sense. How the hell is that shit fa- Don't you dare do it. Larry? Larry? Oh, what a play, Larry! He shattered his neck on the wall, but Larry Walker, baby! Bad boy, get the out the way! Hey, give me that shit. Let's go. We avoided the bullshit inning. Oh my god, that cutter was gross. Oral, I hardly know her.
What do you mean by that?
Come on, baby. That was literally better than any swing he took last inning. Cool, thanks. Yeah, there you go, Oral. Show him something. Yo! Oh, come on! Yo, guys, let's be real. You and me. YouTube comment section, Twitch, everybody. Y'all know if my opponent took that same swing, that ball's going over the fence.
12 seconds later.
Yeah, baby! Yeah, baby!
Got him.
A few moments later.
Did you know that in Diamond Dynasty, users have an average of 861 on perfects? Yeah? Where? Oh my god, look at the quads. Jesus Christ. Anyway, sorry. Yep, they're gonna count this inning, bitch. They're gonna count this inning, bitch. Oh, light me up, Mike. That's three in a row. Yeah, man, I got you, bro. Yo, he sent that friendly mad quick. Hey, yo, yo. Should I check the battery feedback and make me want to put a bullet in my bullet case that's securely sealed? Because I am a collector. 18% on good so far. Yep. That's what I'm talking about, dog. This guy, we're gonna be playing with two different games right now. I'm gonna have to be like undeniably perfect to get hits. He's just gotta be good. Yes, yes. That's exactly what should happen on that pitch. Oh, yes. Yeah, he quit. We'll see you later. Game two.
Ball four. Take your base.
Oh my God, Al, you piece of shit. What the f was that? What was that? It just picked no pitch and then threw it on its own. Yo, this game needs the finest of milk, man. I need Griffey to somehow get to this. And he won't, because, yes. Nice, man. I couldn't have imagined a better start to this game. I'm just trying to get a team build in, bro. Oh my God. That should be probably basis clearing. No. Yeah, this is not the start we needed, man.
Out.
Well, unfortunate, man. No way, please. Don't do this to me, dude. Don't die at the wall, dog. There's no way, right? Nah, man. Nah. How does one make a comeback when that's what we're working with? No way! No shot! Yo, the game's broken! The game is busted! It's broken! I can't do it anymore, man! What am I supposed to do? How am I supposed to compete? I can't.
No, ball four.
That's a good swing, man. That's a really good swing. This guy's getting everything to go. Everything to fall. Shit, man. It's a great swing, though. Like, I can't even be mad about it. What am I going to do? That's a great swing. I just wish that it counted for me. It's been so brutal for me, man. I'm like, oh. I'm really not trying to be dramatic, but it feels like I'm getting f***ing hoed. Like, just specifically me. It's another run, man. It's been a rough go today, fellas. Oh, we're getting hoed. Cry me a river. And he's just repeating it nonstop. I legitimately give this game a C-. I give gameplay a D. A D. Only because of pinpoint. I was kind of tight. But that's what I had to do to prevent from being a hit. Otherwise, I have to double in the gap. Jesus Christ, he's got the exit velos of a monster, man. Can I get these? Please? That's a changeup blowing away. On a just third. Can I get those?
Answers just resubbed for 3 months.
That was not supposed
we
to go there.
You.
How I don't know why chef? That ended up down. I don't know how that ended down there, to be honest. Mini.
Oh.
I am genuinely surprised I got down. Very early. I was just late on a circle changeup. And now I'm very early on an outlier fastball. Okay. No. Oh my God. Come on, brother. That ball was way way too much over the plate. Larry Walker is visibly slow in the outfield. Hark the heavens, the angels sing, a ball left. That's my third perfect out, and I've played 5 innings today. Well, you know, I mean, at this point, bro, like, it's just hard for me to get up to, you know, to speed with my motivations. I think that would be a lovely start if we could just get consistent gameplay online and no freezing. Well,
he's out.
All right, let's try this inning, man. See what happens.
Give me a chance.
Oh, God. Oh. What's good, baby? How's your stream, man? Congratulations on your 87 flawless. It's pretty impressive. Oh my God, bro. That's a diamond defend over there, man. We gotta react better than that. No, he's good. I mean, he's playing well, man. I'm not saying anything about the guy. It's fine. I'm just kidding.
He's safe! Three!
Pitch is looking crazy out. I mean, up and in sinker to Mike Piazza from Blake Trinan. I think I have a better chance of seeing God. This will probably get hammered, but it's whatever, man. I'm sick of watching foul balls go. Nope. Welcome to the club, man. The fact that Babe almost got that.
That's naughty.
I love you, Frank. TJ, would give that to dudes and dudes. Yo, TJ, I appreciate that, man.
That is naughty.
Thank you, bro. Oh, that's what's gonna happen here. And a perfect animation. Bro, I am so unlucky. I paid $60 this year for RNG simulator. That's probably GG's. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. What? 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 Chipper Jones has to be the most overrated card in the history of the game. Alright. That was a good slider, Kenley. That looked really good. Wow, Mike, that's a swing, man. That's good. Oh, that's the one you want, baby. Yeah. That's the one. Just gotta get really underneath it. I'm talking pitch here, I want you here. Yeah, get over his head. I got Mike Piazza, Barry Larkin, Frank Thomas on this team, dog. I swear to God, between those three morons, there's just no chance. And I've had a fart that hits the ball harder than Tony Gwynn, so. Yeah, at this point, dude, Jesus, whatever, man. GG's. Guys, 90s team, couldn't get it done. Took 3 days, I think. 3 or 4 days, couldn't get it done. Not too great. Ketel Marte spread out cheeks. Tough build to work with. Tough first inning. Truly set the tone for the game, but, you know, what are you going to do? Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.